is part two of Rocking the Gauntlet at the outlets of the Bergen Town Center, Paramus, New Jersey. Hopefully we will go up. Okay, good, we are going up. Okay. Go to two. What floor?
Three. Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a nice day.
You too, have a good one.
You too. £3,500 capacity, elevator number 5. And no, this is not a Simon Mall. This is owned by Vornado. If this was Simon, I wouldn't be doing this. Mall entry G3. Guard over there. Two guards. No, it's not a guard, but it's just one cleaner. Mall janitor. And now here we come to Century 21. I have one fact for you about this. This is the only store in the mall that has a traction elevator. No other place in this mall has a traction elevator besides this. They have two traction elevators here, actually. Actually, three, if you're counting two in one day. First, we're about the escalators. The escalators here are none other than Conan. Hey, Dad. Okay, love you, Dad. I'm doing okay. Bye, Dad. Pardon me. It's okay. Yes, elevator. Sorry about the quick movements. 3, 2. These are Tyler traction elevators. Go to 1.
Members,
dominant
3. Elevators over here. fish tanks over there. And then our next place we're going to is Marshall's. Escalators are Westinghouse, elevator is a Schindler. Save a little memory, we'll just take the escalator down and the elevator up. The view going up. There's the elevator. Excuse me. Sorry. Just gotta push upper level very hard. Okay, that's pretty much it. Sorry about that, I did not get a whole video before. This will be the really last video of the elevator. This will be the real last elevator. The Rock and the Gauntlet at the Bergen Town Center. Go to room 2. That sounds great. £3,500 capacity. Sorry about the shaking. Here we are. That's it.